Others, the Calgary Flames are up. They have traded down to this position, and so the Calgary Flames will pick 24th as the Brain Trust heads to the table.
Calgary
new
Flames
coach.
Are proud to select from Västerås, Sweden, Mikael Backlund.
That's Todd Button, the director of scouting, and a new coach in Mike Keenan. And the Flames, somewhat surprisingly, Bob, take Mikael Backlund, a European, only the fourth European selected in the top 24 picks in this draft. And Calgary has been going Western Hockey League for several years now, especially since Daryl Sutter took over as the GM.
Well, this is a very smart and competitive, solid two-way hockey player. Had some knee problems over the course of the year. Had what they call jumper's knee. He did end up getting a minor knee operation done over the course of the season, but he bounced back from that. He was very strong at the under-18 tournament last summer. He and Oscar Moeller, who scored well for Chilliwack in the Western Hockey League, formed a great tandem on the under-18 Swedish team last summer, and he was considered a very strong consensus first-round pick. And I was a little surprised he slid as far as he did. Perhaps the knee had a bit of a factor in all of that.
I'm just surprised, you know, you bring Mike Keenan in, who's the consummate taskmaster, but this kid is, 3 years and probably away.
Yes. The odds of Keenan being there in 3 years are 50-50.
Well, we're hoping for some stability with Mike there. You know, this is his eighth or ninth team, and we can only pray that we get eight or nine chances. Although I am enjoying this, I got to tell you.
Next pick belongs to the Vancouver Canucks. So Calgary confident apparently could get Mikael Backlund moved down. Picked up an extra second round pick out of the deal. This was originally Atlanta's draft pick. Went to St. Louis in the Keith Tkachuk trade. And then St. Louis traded down and moved the pick on to Calgary. Here's James Duffy.
Sorry, guys, alongside the new Calgary coach, Mike Keenan. First of all, congratulations belatedly on the job. Another TSN panelist. I guess you owe us again to get us the job.
Absolutely.
What one thing do you think you can bring the Calgary Flames to get them deep in the playoffs and perhaps win a cup?
Well, the idea of the experience. I think the playoff experience I've had over the years can help this group. They're mature enough and they're prepared. And I think they're ready to handle the requirements it's going to take to be a playoff contender and winner.
Daryl Sutter joining us, the general manager of the Flames. You're always a WHL guy. What makes Backlund a Sutter or Keenan type player?
Well, I like the sweets. I think we talked about it yesterday, actually, amongst in our group. But very talented young man, and fortunate to get him where we did.
You get Adrian O'Coin as well. First step in the Keenanization of the Calgary Flames?
No, I think, obviously, it was Mike's first trade since he's been here. But quite honestly, the coin deal is based on a player that's under contract that can play in our top four.
Final question, what's going to be harder for you, working with this guy or working with Glenn Healy on the TSN panel?
Healy would be much more difficult to work with, Mr. Sutter.
Fair comment with your boss next to you as well. Here's Darren Dreger.
All right, James, thanks very much, and we're here with Mikael Backlund. Mikael, you were just telling me off camera that you had a chance to speak with the general manager of the Calgary Flames, Daryl Sutter, yesterday. What were some of the things he asked you?
He asked me about my knee problems that I had this season, and I told me as it's now, and I'm 100% now, and I can do almost everything now, and I can play ice hockey without pain.
Now, I asked you who you like in terms of star players in the National Hockey League. I was a little bit surprised by your response. Who do you believe is the top star right now?
The top star in NHL is Sidney Crosby. He's the best player in NHL.
All right, good luck. You think you'll be around Calgary next year?
Maybe we'll see.
All right, Mikael Backlund selected by the Calgary Flames. James?